Hi. Hello, hello, hello. So I came in, I told you guys I was gonna do a video about me installing some crochet faux locks. They have been in for about a week. And I actually did them on cornrows that were in for about a week. So I didn't record myself like doing the complete style because I was at home at my parents' house, so my camera's here, but I did try to do like a little video on my cell phone that I'll insert here or, you know, sort of throughout the video so you kind of see. But there's plenty of videos on how to crochet. I didn't realize it was so easy. I tried it a long time ago and I was just like, I couldn't like get the little crochet loop underneath my braid. But for some reason, simple, easy, and I should have like been doing this a long time ago. So anyway, this is the hair I use. And my camera is getting ready to die, so I'm gonna make this quick. It says goddess faux locks, but when I Google like goddess, they do look a little different. This isn't exactly, some people just said this is just looks like wavy locks, but I like it. I really, really like it. And I think I'm really glad that I did it on slightly older cornrows, because instead of having that big old distinct part that like this right here, I was able to put like two more loops above, like, you know, on not necessarily my scalp, but like above the cornrow, like, you know, where the hair kind of started to come out a little bit. And so I was able to do that, and so kind of give it a more realistic look. Everyone, you know, hasn't thought that this was crochet, they just thought I had, you know, got some like faux locks and got it twisted. So I really, really like it. I use 5 packs of hair. I bought 6. I still have a full pack left, and I still actually have some pieces that were left in the other pack. And I thought, well, maybe this is sort of how it looks. You get 10, about 20 of these in one pack. I thought if you tear it a piece and tear it apart, it might look like the goddess faux locks that I see on Google, but it didn't. It just unravels. I like it though. I don't really, like, I like the goddess look that they say it's supposed to look like. But I like this just as well. I actually really, really love it. I'll turn around. I like that it's short. I didn't want the long locks. I probably would try it, but I just wanted something short that looked really sort of natural, and I can kind of go, you know, go in the morning. All I do is, you know, put in a little ponytail at night, put my scarf on when I unwrap. That's all, literally all I do, and turn it to the side or however I want to wear it. So yeah, this is the goddess faux locks, Urban Beauty Natural. I got it from Lux, I think it's Lux hair store. It was like $5.99 a pack, and they were having a sale, so I bought 6 packs. Like I said, I still have an extra pack. I'll link below where I got the hair from. Came really fast, so shipping was great. And it took me literally like an hour to do this, and that's because I already had my hair cornrowed from, I was in a wedding, and so I had to, like, you know, have my hair straight, and so I just wore a wig, so my cornrows were already in, and literally it took me like an hour to crochet. So yay for crochet. I'm definitely gonna do this again, and because my camera is trying to say goodbye, I'm gonna go ahead and say goodbye. So I apologize for the such like rushed video, but I want to do this so I can, because I know my day is about to get started and I won't be able to do this again. So, and if you wondered about my necklace, this is the Miss Universe, and I'll link this below. It is $5 and it comes with the matching earrings. So yeah, so definitely try this out. I love it. The hairstyle, like, has been in for a little over a week. Yeah, definitely over a week. And I'm pleased. I love it. So. Oh, and what I wanted to add, the only thing, the loops to me were a little different throughout each one. Some of the loops were bigger than others, where it was easy for me to kind of put my finger underneath. That was simple. But then some, I couldn't even find the loop. But other than that, where I kind of almost tore it apart trying to find the loop. But other than that, they were pretty consistent. If you're wondering about, you know, it is pre-looped. That was one of the good things, the pre-made loop. So some of it was pretty easy, and then some of it, when I, you know, got it in my head, I just went back and pulled the piece of hair that may have been sticking out and then looped it with the rest. So I think that was the only thing I said I wanted to add to the video, was about the loops. So Yeah. All right, guys. Bye.